Okay. Start up. New game. Difficulty. Let's do harden. There you go.
Realize
hey,
that
Toby.
No arsenal or no weapon in the arsenals of the world is so formidable as the will and moral courage of free men and women. It is a weapon our adversaries in today's world do not have. Let that be understood by those who practice terrorism and prey upon their neighbors.
Some U.S. intelligence analysts believe America is already in a state of war with the Soviet Union.
Are Soviet spies living among us?
52 American citizens have been taken hostage at the American Embassy in Tehran.
No, I didn't get the PS5 yet. I'm going to try to get it in a few weeks.
Disaster could be just around the corner.
Hey, Landon.
Mr. President, we have two names.
I'm excited.
To the hostage situation. Arash Karavar and Kasim Javadi. Just give the word.
It's time to send a message. There will be no more hostages.
Now that's an intro to a Call of Duty game. I'm probably going to get copyrighted. Yeah, no, it's really epic.
You sure we can trust the police, Adler?
This There's guy's more?
More for less. He'll look the other way.
Oh, I'm playing.
Glad you could join us, Hans. You remember me.
We cleared a move on the target.
I'm Woods. Oh no, Frank Woods, not Mason.
And keep my men out of the area for 15 minutes. I hope you brought an army.
We brought enough. Pleasure doing business with you, Hans. Come on. Woods is itching for a dust up. We don't want to let him down.
Adler.
We're on the clock, Woods. Not keep Cassine waiting.
Hey, it's Frank Woods.
Hey, party favors are in the
Forgot show. Who Mason was. Heard the name though. Wait, grab a gun. Oh, I picked my gun. What are we picking? What are we picking? AK-47U, Milano, or the MP5? I like all of these guns. Then I'm gonna go with the AK-7U.
Dipshit probably thinks he's safe.
That piece of trash has a lot of things. Safe ain't one of them.
Take this son of a bitch alive, Adler.
Seen his info we need.
Yep, yeah, right to the AK.
Apartment's just up ahead.
Hans only bought us 15 minutes. We need to hit Kasim hard and fast. Let's go.
Is it really that dark on stream?
Let's help him bring him into the air. Light him up, Mason.
Watch out, Woodsy.
Find him.
Move.
I'm going up. Oh! Takedown system. Press and hold.
Go, go!
Woo! Come on, cover. I hit shot woods on accident. It's okay. Woods, you were in my way, boy.
Go, go!
That's really cool. We're just gonna go regular. We don't talk about that.
Go, go.
Pop. He was shooting at me. Kind of BS that. That's Woods. Okay. Oh, I gotta get up there and dodge and weave. Dodging and weaving. Dodging and weaving.
He's bolting. Keep on him. Jesus,
Woods, get
fast.
Out of my way, dude.
Go, go.
I'm jumping. Yeah.
We can work some hot.
Jesus, Adler. Yeah, let me beat him up.
Hold on.
Wait.
Tell us where. You mess up.
I just handle the money. I have no idea where Arashi is.
I don't think you understand the situation.
Woo!
Have rules. You have rules.
You took hostages. The rules changed.
Wait. He's in Turkey. He's meeting someone in Trap Zone Airfield tomorrow night. I swear I don't know. They only communicate with coded messages. This is not.
All right, let's load him up. He'll find his voice soon enough.
Let me know if he needs some help looking for it.
Hudson, we're bringing you a present. He's in Trap Zone Turkey.
Hey, that's a pretty good opening.
Kasim is out of the picture.
How long before we get Arash?
The team arrived in Turkey a few hours
ago. I don't know who mission is, by the way.
We should be in position shortly.
I don't know the Black Ops 1 and 2 campaign or whatever it is. Turkey. I think I've seen this mission, part of it, during.
Field's just up ahead. Let's go find this shithead.
Yes, sir.
Priorities to ID Arash.
Got a sniper.
Check it out. Any sign of Arash? That's not him.
Incoming truck. Left side.
Arash might be in the truck.
I can't make out his face yet.
I don't want. Is that Arash? Yep, it is.
He just iced everyone in the truck. That's gotta be Arash.
Hold fire. Need a positive ID.
Dude, it is. How do we stop the plane? It's woods. Woo! Hope you know how to drive, woods. Holy Jesus, this mission's really fun. RCXD. Woo! Oh my. Oh. My God. Now that's something. He's alive.
Hostages. It was never about the hostages. His plan is already underway. You won't be able to stop him this time.
Stop who?
Perseus.
Bullshit. Perseus is dead.
One second. I'm fine. Yeah, whatever.
All this time that you didn't even know. Perseus will watch the world.
Hudson will want to hear about this. Let's sweep the tarmac for survivors and get to Langley.
Who the fuck is Perseus?
Hey, Woodsies. Frank Woods.
1943. Detailed information from the Manhattan Project was stolen from Los Alamos by the Russian spy known as Perseus. 1968. Vietnam War. Viet Cong soldiers orchestrated by Perseus attempted to steal an American-made nuclear bomb from a U.S. firebase. 5 days ago, while on a mission, we acquired intel that Perseus is in play again and planning an attack on the West. Perseus, the CIA's analysts consider him to be the single
largest threat to
the free world.
Mr. Hudson, we're all aware of Perseus. We're also aware he's more myth than fact. I mean, personally,
General Haig. Allow me to introduce the man as soon as the responder. CIA clandestine special officer Russell Adler. He's one of the few people who even come close to capturing Perseus.
Mr. Adler, why should we take this Perseus threat seriously?
You don't have to, sir.
Yeah, then a lot of innocent people are gonna die.
Why do you say that?
Sir,
every time Perseus has come into play, it shifted the balance of the Cold War. After 13 years of silence, if he's active, something big is gonna happen. Something that will affect the free world.
Hey, Mr. President!
Sir.
Mr. President.
Sir.
Mr. President.
Mr. President, this is Jason Hudson and Russell Adler.
I know their names. Who do you think approved their last mission? Is the threat real?
Yes, sir, we believe it is.
Can you stop Perseus?
We can, sir. I've already submitted the requisition for my team.
Sir, their requests are highly irregular. Most likely illegal if the press gets a hold.
What the hell are you talking about? You know who we are?
Every mission we go on is illegal.
Maybe that's
Sergeant Woods. Plausible deniability is the backbone of our work.
Am, we're talking about preventing an attack on the free men and women of the world.
I don't even know.
Give Mr. Adler whatever he wants. Gentlemen.
Yes, sir.
You've been given an important task. Protecting our very way of life from a great evil. There is no higher duty. There is no higher honor. And while few people will know of your struggles, rest assured, the entire free world will benefit. I know you won't fail us.